Subscribe Cricket Latest and press bell icon so you never miss any video from Cricket Latest. Cricket on High.
Short wide land. Short and wide. Ashton, it is straight at Powell. He does not drop them. Oh, he does drop them.
For a replay, if they're both unsighted. That's not out. That's not out. Powell's not caught that. And Brian Lara's called him back. The third umpire has said not out.
Now what a carry. Yes, it has. Sourav Ganguly thrown in the air, but nothing off the bat, obviously, according to Steve Buckner. Sourav Ganguly saying, was it bad? And Steve says no.
There's another interesting decision. There's been plenty happening out there. Oh, come off his hip. And it didn't.
Well, hang on a sec.
Well, let's start off with the fact that it's come off his thigh pad and that he's missed it by a considerable margin.
Oh dear.
Have a look at it from this angle. Brad Williams comes in. Straight off the bat, down the fire leg, nowhere near his stumps. They were wondering how the bail has fallen off. Well, it looks like Ponting has walked past, hasn't realised he's got the stumps, and then they've looked around and thought that might be quite well, Andre.
Oh, that was
concerned about the condition of the ball. Oops.
What is going on there? Vashahid Afridi to explain himself. There's the vision. That is extraordinary.
Funny things happen in the rugby city. That may take some investigating.
Interesting, two umpires are still together.
The bowling tower play complete. A little look at the ball. Now.
That should have been out. It still is out. Ian Healy was able to recover and knock the ball. There it is. No doubt that Lara was out of his ground. The question is, did Healy break the stumps or did the ball?
Lara out there now. Watch the ball. There goes the hand onto the stumps and watch the ball. It goes past the stumps by about 4 inches, I'd say.
If he has a look at the paper tomorrow morning, he's out stumped Healy.
Edged, has it carried? Peterson's not waiting, he's walking, and Dhoni's taken a good catch. Low to his right, Zahir Khan strikes, and India, they're having a good time of it.
Big screen. Has to play, and it just about carries. Oh my goodness me. Oh, well, look at this again. Peterson's going back. Here we are, let's look again. There's the outside edge. Watch carefully.
Definitely bounce. You can see a bit of sit there, bounce there, even with what you'd call as a foreshortening of the angle. You can see a little bit of grass kicking up.
See that grass that you're talking about? He's not out. Peterson's...
That is a poor mistake, and he's going to be... Is he caught it? Is he caught it? He has. Can you believe it? What that? The umpires, yes, they're checking.
So it is here, got a good hand. Oh, yeah, that'll be a not out. One of the rare mistakes they've made this year. Mr. Chazette thought he caught that. He's got his head down. He's hit the ground so hard, and
the front foot is all right, so no question of a no ball. The captain's dropped, really dropped. Great effort by Chazette. But the print.
Similar happened today. Campbell is down on the ground, but he bounced into the bowler. He'll have to go.
I think that just do happen, but the bowler is in his right to try and get to the ball. And this is showing Campbell colliding with him trying to get across. It may seem as if he was blocking him, but he has his right to try and get across to the other side of the pitch. Well, unfortunately for Sean Campbell, he slipped. It's 138 for two.
Lovely scenes here at Kensington Oval as we come back live following the run-out of Sherwin Campbell. In some danger out there. The safety of the players must become